What is going on, boys? Swaggy here today. Today we'll be reacting to voices for Collab. I was supposed to check this out maybe yesterday. I don't remember what I did yesterday. Hold on, let me get. Give me a minute. I'll be right back. Sorry about that. Anyways, so I was supposed to check out this video yesterday, but I ended up missing it. So today I'll be reacting to it today. So of course, like I said, somebody wanted me to react to it. This video was made by NGB Gamer Dc2. It's a full collab. So let me see if I can find everybody that was involved with this collab. Here we go. So here's everybody that was involved with the collab. So go check them out. They worked really hard in this video. And yeah. With that out of the way, like their video, subscribe to their channel. I'll leave a link to the original video right down below in the description below where you can go and check it out. And yeah. Almost forgot something. I'll be right back. Sorry about that. Anyways, let's get right into it. Oh, I do have to mention something, I forgot. If you guys enjoyed the video, any way possible, hit the like button and subscribe, and I greatly appreciate it, thank you. And, let's get right into it.
In the midst of chaos, there is also opportunity. All warfare is based.
Damn.
On deception.
It's always on the verge. This pent-up rage that's building up. You know you can fight the urge.
Part looks good. Okay. Your head must be blind. Blade will never die. No one you can trust. Want them dead. Vision red. The mysterious ends. Your mind. Our justice must be blunt. Sorry about that. Oh, okay. Okay, that's enough. Alright, anyways, so that video ended a bit, that video was a bit shorter than I expected, but it was alright. So now that that's over, let's get into the second part of the video. So yeah, this is the part of the video where basically give my thoughts and opinions on the video that I just reacted to. And yeah, let me get right down to it. We're gonna start off with the song itself, and then gonna go into the animation. So let me start off with the beat of the song. Now, I've said it before for this song, but yeah, I like it. The beat itself really intense, really aggressive. And yeah, it was really spectacular. Second thoughts on it? Same opinion, yeah. I still like it. It's still really good. And yeah. And anyways, then go on to the lyrics. So one thing that I forgot to mention was I did. I was about to say like something about about the, like, 100 voices they brought in, but I did mention it the last time. So, yeah. And I just, but I guess I didn't get too deep into it. I greatly enjoyed how, like, they were just all in sync, how, like, yeah, like I said, the last time I heard this song, I said, like, it was crazy how they got this many people to, you know, to star in this video, to go ahead and sing the same lyrics and all that, but I just greatly enjoyed how it was all in sync, how everybody just sound like a choir of just aggressive sounding voices, bro. Didn't get too deep into what the song was about. Whoa. But yeah, the song apparently, yeah, it's about I forgot when it was made, but it, like I said last time, it was made for the Technoblade when during the Dream SMP. Yeah. Aside from that though, I don't remember where it was, when it was made. Maybe like around, was it like during the, I don't remember. That it was such a long time ago. But well, for me at least, my brain just couldn't remember. And yeah, aside from that, like I said last time, it was pretty good. I greatly enjoyed how the lyrics were said, or, you know, not said, sung. I greatly enjoyed the commitment. Not the commitment, the, I forgot what I was going to say. But aside from that, I'm gonna move on. I pretty much said what I needed to say last time about the video. So I'm going to go into the animation itself. Now, the animation itself is really good. I greatly enjoyed how it looks. I greatly enjoyed how, you know, well animated it is. There was nothing I could really complain about either. Yeah, it was just really good. I said last time about Dc2 is that it lacks the third dimension, and it lacks the ability to really showcase or like do really good transitions from because it's just mostly a 2D plane. But I guess I didn't. I did actually, and yeah. So let me just talk about more about the animation. So the animation itself here is just really good. I greatly enjoyed how each animator had their own style to their animation. I greatly enjoyed the models that they used. I greatly enjoyed how just well it looked overall, and the transitions were really good. Aside from that, yeah, it was just really good. Trying to remember something. I forgot. But yeah, there were a lot of great moments about the there's a lot of great moments in the animation. There's a lot of just really good moments. Anyways, aside from that and aside from all that, I think that's gonna be it. Alright, so I hope you guys enjoyed the original video. Go check it out. Okay, I'm gonna leave a link to the original video right down below in the description below where you can go and check it out. And please do. They worked really hard on this, and they don't have nearly the support they need. They deserve a lot more of the support, a lot more support. So go check them out. They work really hard on this. Aside from that, yeah, if you enjoyed this video, hit the like button and subscribe to Great Helps, and I greatly appreciate it. Thank you very much. Yeah. And I don't know. I still got this cough. I'm sorry about that. I am sorry. But yeah, like I said, I still have this cough for a little bit. I don't know what's going on. I should have been fine a couple days ago. This is not normal. I've been taking medicine right now recently. Hope I'll feel better soon. But somebody did ask about it, and I was like, oh, well, thank you. They're asking if I had stuff for it. I'm like, yes, I do. And thank you for asking, or, you know, thank you for caring about it. Like, yeah. Yeah, it's like, no worries, just be careful and all that. I'm like, yeah, thanks. But yeah, I'm trying to remember what it was. But yeah, I do have something for it. I'm recovering pretty okay, so nothing to worry about. Anyways, aside from that, yeah, hit the like button, subscribe to the Great Helps, greatly appreciate it, thank you very much. Not only in the description below can you check out the video, but also at the end card right here, go check them out, they work really hard. I've said this three times, when are you going to go and hit their like button and subscribe to their channels? Okay, well, we'll see you tomorrow. Okay, Bye-bye, everybody.